So you want to master Git and you've installed Git. So what's the next thing you need to do? Well, you need to create a repository. That's where all of your history of your commits and all the information about other repositories that you can connect to is stored. And it's super easy to do. Just create a folder somewhere on your file system. I'm going to create one called My Project because you put your project files in there. I'm going to open it up, right click, select open Git bash here. That's installed when you install Git. And then I'm just going to type in Git init because it's better to get in it than it is to get out of it. You notice that this hidden.git folder gets created with all of the Git repository goodness in it. You don't ever have to write stuff in there. That's kind of behind the scenes and it's hidden. But what you do is you add files to this folder, then you add them to the Git staging index, and then you commit them. And that's what I'm going to show you how to do next.